as you allow your eyes to close and relax, take a deep breath, hold it, and exhale. Take another deep breath, as deep as you can, hold it, and exhale. And now, take a third deep breath, hold it, and exhale and relax. With each breath that you take, allow yourself to relax deeper and deeper. Each breath deeper and longer than the last. And with each breath, you relax more and more. The more you relax, the better you feel. The more better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. I want you to feel your whole body feeling completely relaxed, starting at your hands. I want you to notice that one feels different from the other, and I would like you to just concentrate on one of those hands and notice how relaxed it feels. It may feel light or heavy. Either way, you notice that it feels relaxed. Now I want you to feel that relaxation drift towards your arm, all the way up, getting more and more relaxed. Now I want you to feel the relaxation going to your other hand now, and feel it drifting through your arms and to your chest, becoming more and more relaxed. You are becoming more aware of the rise and fall of your chest. With each inhale and exhale, becoming more and more relaxed. Now spread that relaxation down to your legs and to your feet, down towards your toes, getting more relaxed, more comfortable. Having that relaxation going toward the back of your legs, through the back, up your spine, and towards your forehead, as your whole body gets more and more relaxed, just letting go of all tensions and discomforts, completely letting go and relaxing as you go deeper and deeper, getting more and more relaxed, feeling completely calm and at peace. Just relaxing, letting go as you go deeper and deeper. Now I want you to imagine in front of you now a relaxing and peaceful set of stairs going down to the basement of relaxation. And this staircase has 10 steps, and with each step you go down, the deeper your hypnotic relaxation becomes. I want you to imagine now, with my count, going down the staircase, and each number I count, the more deeper into hypnotic relaxation you sink, starting from 10. Starting to really drift down deeply now, just relaxing and letting go. 9, feeling so relaxed, so comfortable, so happy, as you drift down deeper and deeper and deeper. 8, going deeper with the sound of my voice. Every sound you hear, every thought that comes into your mind, just takes you deeper in hypnotic relaxation. 7, going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go and drifting down deeper. 6, completely at peace, as you really allow yourself to relax even more deeply into hypnotic relaxation. 5, halfway down now, feeling so relaxed, more relaxed than ever before, and still going deeper and deeper into hypnotic relaxation. relaxation. 4. Down, down, down. Drifting deeper down to the basement of relaxation now. 3. Drifting down deeper and deeper. So deep now, in a state of bliss, peaceful, hypnotic relaxation. 2. Going deeper and deeper. Down, down, down. Relaxing, letting go, drifting down deeper. 1. Deeper and deeper. Drifting down, down, down. On the next number, you will be at the bottom of the staircase, feeling so relaxed and tranquil. 0. Deeper and deeper. You have now reached the bottom of the staircase, feeling so relaxed and tranquil. Going deeper and deeper. Down, down, down. Relaxing, letting go. Drifting down deeper into peaceful, hypnotic relaxation, a deep state of hypnosis as you go deeper and deeper. I want you to imagine that there is a place in your mind which is completely safe and secure. This place can be a real place you have been to before, or can be a part of your imagination. Whichever one it is will be effective. This place is completely comfortable for you, where nothing can disturb you. It is completely peaceful, comfortable, and relaxing for you. And any time if you feel uncomfortable, you can instantly go back to this place at any time you choose. You will feel yourself instantly go back to this safe and secure place. Now I want you to step away from this safe place and go to a room where you now relax more deeply and get ready to engage in powerful hypnosis. A time when the drugs would be in control of you, but now you will throw that bad, horrible, destructive habit away. The drugs are now things of the past. It was a mistake to have been on the drugs obsessively before, but now you will remain free and your mind remains healthy and productive, remaining in control is your new lifestyle now. You now have a healthy and productive lifestyle. Remaining free is important to you now. When the drugs would be in control of you, but now you will throw that horrible, destructive habit away. Drugs is a thing of the past for you now. It was a mistake to have been on the drugs obsessively before, but now you will remain free and your mind remains healthy and productive. Being free is your new lifestyle now. You now have a healthy lifestyle. Health and remaining free is important to you now. You are now in control of yourself and your mind. You are now in control of your life. You now have complete control. Drugs is a thing of the past for you now. It was a mistake to have been on the drops obsessively before, but now you will remain in control of your life and your true self. Being in control is your new lifestyle now. You are now completely in control of your life now. You now have a healthy lifestyle of being in control. Being in control of your life and your true self is your new lifestyle now. You now have a healthy lifestyle of being in control of yourself. There was a time when the drugs would be in control of you, but now you will throw that bad, horrible, destructive habit away. Drugs is a thing of the past for you now. It was a mistake to have been on the drugs before, but now you remain free and your mind remains healthy and productive. Being in control is your new lifestyle now. You now have a healthy and productive lifestyle, remaining free is important to you now. There was a time when the drugs would be in control of you, but now you will throw that bad, horrible, destructive habit away. Drugs is a thing of the past for you now. It was a mistake to have been on the drugs before, but now you will remain free and your mind remains healthy and productive. Being free is your new lifestyle now. You now have a healthy lifestyle. Health and remaining free is important to you now. You are now in control of yourself and your mind. You are now in control of your life. You now have complete control. As drugs is a thing of the past for you now, it was a mistake to have been on the drugs before, but